Yeah, most Jamaicans might not even know about this, you know. Still, but I want all Jamaicans and all lovers of Jah people, those who love black people, love reggae music, and love what we have been doing with reggae music to unite the world. Here unsee the sister ya, Jean Watt, a matriarch, yes man, wrote some of the most crucial reggae songs that Bob and Bunny and Peter as the Wailers will ever sing to the world and share with the world. Bunny Wailer, yeah man. She was the wife of Bunny Wailer. And Bunny gone on to Zion, Jah Kingdom, not knowing really what has happened to her, his wife. So, you know, we gonna join the search as we have joined the search, and she must be found, and she will be found, and we will know exactly who is responsible. Because here's what them should have known. So there is no statute of limitation for murder, for homicide, for the murderers. And we not go disclose our sources and methods. But we shall find them. And we shall find this sister, yeah, Jean Watt. She wrote one of the most crucial Wailer songs ever. People don't even realize that. Asadenaki, Sensi, all the bunny youths them, we want to know if you know, say Ira Scardo and the Trenchtown crew is on the search to try to locate Sister Jean. All right? And she must be found, and she will be found, because if them think them a large tree, then we're going to be the small axe. And we gonna cut them down. I want uno listen to them sang ya. And tell me which one she wrote about. Crucial. Crucial sister. Article sister. Prophetic sister. She must be found. Alright. Or else. She must be found. Or else. Me not say nothing further. Listen. When you see this song, yeah, when he passed it on, she wrote it. One of the most crucial Wailer songs ever.
What your hands do, it's your own eyes that see. So won't you judge your actions to make sure the results are clean? It's your own conscience.
Wife of my brethren, Bunny Wailer, Sister Jean.
That is gonna remind you that it's yours and nobody else's. That is gonna judge.
I want to listen to the words and the lyrics what Sister Jean wrote in this song, yeah. Pass it on, you know. And give money if we sing it. All right, listen.
Be not selfish in your doings. Pass it on. Help your brothers in their needs. Pass it on.
Live for yourself, you will live in vain. But if you live for others, you shall live again. Sister Jean, you shall be found. Jabby, your spirit lives. She will be found.
If you will live in vain, day grows old. I know.
I want to share this with others, you know, all over the globe. Sister Jean must be found alive.
Someone's gonna find you. So God set me free in your doings. Pass it on. Help your brothers in their needs. Pass it on.
Live it forever. We shall all leave our names there. Sister Jean must be found, will be found, and alive. Ira Scarder and the Trenchtown crew will make sure that becomes a reality. Share this with the rest of the world. All you reggae lovers, messengers of Rastafari, share this. My brethren, Jabi, his spirit lives with us. Sister Jean, Ira Scardo and the crew will find you. We must find you. Rastafari, I know.